let's talk about the defensive effort tonight by your team.
Can I say, you know, we pride our defense all year long. You know, every day of practice we work on, you know, defensive concepts, you know, fundamentals of defense, rotating, pressure the ball, you know, help side, you know, you name it. And, you know, it's starting to pay off for us. You know, we're 11-0 now, and basically that's what got us here. You know, we don't have any superstars on the team, nobody who's basically getting a lot of attention. You know, we all get attention. And any day, any game, you know, anybody can step up, you know, and that's basically who we are, you know, our team, you know, instead of basically one or two, you know, key people or superstars.
You said you haven't been in this position before. When was the last time you were potentially the number one ranking?
I think the last time we may have been number one in the city, I want to guess, I would say maybe 96, 97, somewhere in the 90s, okay. You know, but I've been coaching here in the 2000s, and I don't recall ourselves being number one. You know, I know for a fact preseason, you know, Baltimore Sun, you know, they never preseason number one, and I don't ever remember us finishing number one. You know, but we've won a lot of state championships. In fact, we haven't even gotten a city championship in a while. You know, so hopefully this is a step in that direction for us to try to get it, and, you know, like I said, hopefully we can just build on this.
Talk about your guard play. That's the thing that has defined this program, at least under your tenure the last few years.
That's basically been our team. You know, we've basically always been guard-oriented. We've never had really a 6'8", 6'9", 6'10 guy on the inside. You know, so guard's courage. You know, as they go, we go. You know, and for the most part, you know, that's been our momentum, and we want to continue to build off of them.
You woke up the ghost. I was standing on the end line. I'm looking at all the banners and all. You know, talk about the alumni support. I think you woke up the ghosts today in the East Side Garden, and you being a part of the Dunbar program, what does it mean to you?
It's a great feeling. You know, being a former player, former student, you know, went from assistant coach now to head coach, won many state championships, you know, national championship as a player, you know, just basically this program in general, you know, it's just been always a success. You know, we fell off the wagon a little bit, got behind, you know, a lot of people start getting out of attention, you know, but hopefully we're moving back, you know, towards the top.
Congratulations, yeah.
Thanks so much.